Anyway, before anything else, I would like to thanks to everyone for supporting me, for always watching my videos and commenting positive things. Thank you so much. Nomu kamsahamnida. Okay, last time we talk about consonants and we sing a short song. And now we will going to talk about double consonants and patchit. So what are the double consonants? We have 5 double consonants. Sanggyeop, sanggigeut, sangshut, sangjiut, and sangpyeop. Let's try to pronounce it by vocabulary. Sanggyeop, tukki, tukki. Sangdigeut, talki, talki. Sangshut, ajoshi, ajoshi. Sangjiut, palji, palji. Sangpyeop, oppa, oppa. And now let's go to patchim. What is patchim? Patchim is final consonants, and we have 7 sounds of final consonants: giok, niun, digeut, lil, mium, piep, and iung. All these patchim sounds like giok or k. All these patchim sounds like niun or n. All these patchim sounds like digeut or t. All these patchim sounds like lil or l. These 2 patchim sounds like mium or m. This patchim sounds like piep or p. And this is the only one patchim in. Now, let's see some vocabularies using this patchim. Kiok sound. Hook. 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 Pak. Pak. Muk, muk. Ikta, ikta. Nien sound. Mun, mun. Anta, anta. Manta, manta. Digit sound. Tatta, tatta. Kut, kut. Ut, ut. Itta, itta. Nut, nut. Kut, kut. Nutta, nutta. Lil sound. Pyeol, pyeol. Nolta, nolta. Halta, halta. Kulta, kulta. Mium sound. Mum, mum. Sam, sam. Peep sound. Tap, tap. Opta, opta. Upta, upta. Ing patchim. Pang, pang. And now, we are already done with double consonants and patchim. Note, patchim means final consonant. Zaeum means consonant. Mum is vowels. And hangeul means Korean alphabet. Job well done, 여러분. Thank you so much for watching. If you are new to our channel, you are welcome to WeChat the family. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. 너무 감사합니다. Bye bye.